Racing just started. We ikot lang break quickly restart. Running by the release all too easy. Enzo comes next. Then followed by 115 Electrify comes next. This time Walang Lupa moving a party out. Zareva's Dream second last while Misha is the early trailer and going along for the first turn with the quick is riding iikot lang on its favorite position as the pace setter enjoying a link any half Lorenzo is right behind in second 115 is racing into the Electrify comes next all too easy moving up now the Yowza is Pulang Lupa this time Ava's Dream while Misha is still racing in last back to the leader we have iikot lang by our link Enzo now trying to get closer in second moving up now is 115 Pulang Lupa, all too easy is running by the rail. Then next inland is Electrify. Ava's Dream comes next this time while Misha still racing in less. And they are now entering the home stretch. Two entries now, fire out for the lead. Iikot lang. Enzo, then moving up on the outside is Pulang Lupa as they swing for home. Iikot lang Enzo, Pulang Lupa is down in third. Then next in line now is all too easy. We have iikot lang, moving up on the outside Enzo, Pulang Lupa, all too easy. It's now Pulang Lupa, the outside, all too easy. And finally, all too easy, close. With Pulang Lupa, then comes Enzo. Iikot lang.
Alright, gandang pagtatapos. Close finish between All Too Easy and number 5, Pulang Lupa dito sa ating race number 5. Sige, panoorin natin replay nito ating race number 5.
Racing!